First up, start the day with an affectionate greeting. It could be as simple as a warm hug, a quick peck on the cheek, or even just a beaming smile. This small gesture can set the tone for the rest of the day, making him feel loved and cherished right from the onset. Next, consider preparing a thoughtful breakfast. Whip up his favorite meal or surprise him with a special treat. A well-prepared breakfast not only satiates his appetite, but also serves as an expression of love and care. Thirdly, give him some space. If he is the kind who appreciates a few moments of solitude in the morning to gather his thoughts, respect that. Sometimes, the best way to show love is by understanding and respecting his needs for personal time. The fourth tip is to leave a sweet note. It could be a simple "I love you" message or words of appreciation. Imagine his delight on finding an unexpected note, a small token that speaks volumes about your love for him. Lastly, never forget to express your love. Before you both part ways for the day, take a moment to tell him how much he means to you. A heartfelt "I love you" or a sincere compliment can truly brighten his morning and keep him feeling loved throughout the day. So, there you have it. 5 simple yet meaningful ways to make your husband's morning special. Remember, it's the small gestures and understanding his individual preferences that truly make a difference. Here's to more delightful mornings.